Hello, and welcome to Let's Play Drizzlepath, which is a short little narrative adventure, quote-unquote, walking simulator by Tonguc Bodur. Someone tell me how to say this guy's name, because I've played quite a few of his little games, and I don't know how to say that. Anyways, the funny thing about his is, this resets every time. If I quit out, it goes back. So, 1920. Full screen, yes. Very high. Oh, it's still changing that. Even, oh, wait. There we go. 1920. So, I am Amethyst Lunatari, by the way. Invert mouse, and I don't know what that inverts, but I'm not going to mess with that. So really, this is the first game he came out with. The other games I've played quite a few, not the most recent ones. I just found out he came out with like four more that I didn't know about in the last year and a half. I have played Bottle and Bottle Pilgrim, The Hunting God, Nefizi, I forget. Nefizi Ascension and Nefizi Reborn? Something like that. The first, it goes back to her origin or something, but this three Nefizi games, two battle games, and a hunting god. And a hunting god and a pear tree. And we've got Drizzlepath, which he's come out with four different games. This one's relatively short. Looks like the other one, you know, the second one, Drizzlepath Genie, is like maybe 4 hours long or something like that, between 4 and 5 hours long, and I think the other two are rather short as well, which I forget the names of that. But they're all called Drizzlepath something or other, and they're all on Steam, so you can check them out, and they're relatively cheap because they're short little games. I do not want to exit the game. I want to play. There's no audio settings, no key rebindings, anything like that. So, I'm using WASD to move. Exit. Okay, I want to change the settings of the mouse. Okay, never mind then. Uh-oh. I'll try not to move it too quickly around. Well, the music stopped. It's got this, believe it or not. Trying to. Oh, you can't slide it. There we go. I just want the music to be playing. Oh, wait a second. Okay.
The journey of the Kel hero began upon the chickens that swim inside the soft cushions, in any place near the rising sun, where the drizzle path is drawn all the way up to the mountain of fire.
I see. So we can go in here, but there's nothing in here. So this is really just walking around, taking in the sights. That's it. Listening to the narration, exploring, that kind of thing. Now the music still stopped. I hope it'll start again. This game was released in 2015. The other three games released between 2016 and 2018. Well, I can get on the other side of the fence. And you can fall down, if you want to, into the water, but then you're swimming in the water. You don't get hurt or anything, so... Yeah, that's a little funky. We can get through there.
The hilarious smell of the misty mountains gathers so many hopes and so many memories in just no repetition. It swears to its relatives by the momentum and the cosmic force of all the gods who are waiting for a sign. It will be their most unique alternative to drag into her arms their only hope to achieve a disaster. Some ogres yell at their mother just to be clear.
They yell at their mothers, that's no good. You should get a stern thrashing for that. That's if I understood her correctly. Could use some subtitles too. It is what it is. Now this is pretty fast walking compared to a lot of these type of games. Have I lost the path? Oh, there's my shadow. Okay. Well, I'm a dude, a bald dude. What are these? Rabbits? What are you? Oh, they're frogs! Awesome. Sweet. Ugh. It's too bad the music didn't keep going. It doesn't keep going. So he's come up with a few other games recently, at the time I'm playing this. Pluviophile, Education, is the name of another one of them. The Dead Tree of Ranchiuna. The last one I mentioned I knew about, just haven't gotten around to getting it. The others I just found out about like a couple hours ago. I'm like, wait a second, because I was looking on Steam to see when this is released, so I can tell you guys, and I'm like, he's got more games.
I am the sound of your rotting, rusted brain. An elusive companion from her nightmares.
Well, that was short and sweet. Kind of looks like a foot sticking up out of the ground. There it goes.
I can't and won't heal wounds like yours. I'll be gone when you wake up.
Don't be gone. I want to hang out and stuff.
Cool.
Definitely check out the house. More chickens. Hello? Hello? Outhouse. Is it? Wait. There is no way in. Okay. I've slowed down, even though I'm going downhill. Whoa.
She was damned since the moment she ate that frog from the swimming pool.
I have no idea what she just said.
She just couldn't stand a chance to look tight and look right for another course.
She couldn't stand it. She didn't have a chance to look right?
Just like dwarves from a shiny little town, she disappeared into a mist formed by droplets of nothingness that precipitate upwards into a void of finite infinity.
That I understand. That was pretty cool. Did she say a void of finite infinity? How is that possible? I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to be going. Whoa. Yeah, it looks like a path still. Yeah, these textures are defying physics when you look at them sometimes. Oh, that's me turning. Even me turning makes footstep noises. That doesn't usually happen. I know what's up with the random fences. Like, haha, you cannot get past my fence. Oh yeah? It's like, was there once a whole fence here and there, you know, it fell down or something? It was removed?
Madness.
Yeah. Madness.
The libellular realm in which you seek happiness. Madness.
Madness. Okay. I guess you could continue from a checkpoint. I didn't even see an option for that.
There is no fabric of time that will let you keep listening to my sounds.
Oh.
You can't just give an opportunity to anyone who follows you secretly.
I can't. So it's like a male Statue of Liberty only holding a bow as well. Still wonder if I can climb up on this thing. Oh, no. I don't think I can. Another random fence.
The knife is hidden in the shadows, and the Templar is in the Island of the Donkeys.
The Island of
the Donkeys? A big black cloud is darkening the already blackened sky with a new suicidal trend.
What does it all mean? Doo 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 doo. Okay. Just talking about a knife hidden away somewhere. And then something about the Island of the Donkeys. Are we gonna come across some donkeys? I mean, we've seen chickens and frogs. Aya?
You remember yourself sealing the crooked window shut, but not why you did it.
Won't you tell me
you
what I...
You enjoy your freedom the same way a guinea pig enjoys his maze.
Guinea pig enjoys his maze? Do you mean maze as in like, you know... Like a maze that you walk through, have to find the exit. Or maze as in corn. There's another house. Can we go in this one? And if so, will there be anything to see inside? Ooh. Second. I was afraid the world was about to go away. Oh. Cool. Continuing. What's that? What is that? I thought it was like a mailbox or something, but it's like a... I'm not sure. It's like shaded by darkness. So kind of like wooden sculpture erected there. I like this.
climbing along the dark alley. I shouldn't be able to see the soul of a dark rider at the top of the hill.
This reminds me of something by the group Kansas.
There's nothing better than risking your life for a couple of jamming sessions.
Maybe another band named Yes. I like it.
I wonder if you'll ever get it.
I don't know, lady. I really don't know if I'm gonna get it. Oh boy. The textures are crawling before my eyes.
Now that I've seen the Imperial waves, I'd like to say he stayed on top and made me feel like a fool until the next morning. Which might as well never come, and stop the decay of your cold blood stains.
My cold what? My cold blood stains?
Did I have been lied to? Were both the gas mask and the trash can really necessary? All he really wanted was the right female voice.
Well, the gas mask I just kind of improvised. The trash can.
We didn't need no competition. No magic trick to drizzle my path, as it will soon reach the heavens, so your son's unextended life can be felt in your family cocktail party.
Hey, I'm all in for a good cocktail party. You know me.
Don't cry till the candles blow up your crimson face.
I have a crimson face? Wait. The path goes this way, but I want to see what's down here. We've got another house and like some kind of pier. For all I know, the path comes back down here anyway, but... cannot go in, correct? Nope. I got a little rowboat here. That's very high. Got a crab. No, a turtle. Awesome. Do you move? I'm kicking up dust in your face, sorry about that. All right, let's go back to the path. So I actually heard her say Drizzlepath in her little speech or whatever, lines, dialogue. Are we going that way, or do we come from there? I hope this is where I'm supposed to be going and not where I came from. Actually, I really don't know. If I see another house, like the one we came across, I don't know. We got a new song, so I think we're good. Oh, and I've never seen that. We're on the right track. Climb that? No fair. Ah, here we go. Ooh. How dramatic.
A crow and a pregnant goblin, both stuck in a rude mud beneath a broken bridge as a death machine is built in the faraway land. The majestic audience can play a game for $60 and make a toddler so happy for a minute or two. Does a billionaire have to feel sorry for not being able to ease the pain of his own fall into the pool of mud? At least us, mere mortals, can take our chances and dance on top of a camión de madera on the highway.
We really need some subtitles here. It's funny how I go slower going down hill. Well, it's drizzling. I can see why it's called Drizzlepath. Spooky over here. Is the right way? I just went around. Are we heading for the top of this mountain or whatever? Well, that sounds rather somber. Where's my guitars? Is it snowing now? That's an obelisk. Oof. Must be quite a workout. Ooh. Little birdies. Now we could probably just jump and fall down there, but we'd have a hell of a time getting back up, so I'd rather not. And I don't think we'd die. We'd just be down there, you know? What's that? Oh, I thought there was a waterfall, and that's the snow blowing
around.
You
used to make funny sounds while we were laying on the carpet. For no reason would his love end by the line drawn by your certain death. You have to keep on climbing up the mountain of fire, despite all the lies and curses. There will be no more witchery curses around the neighborhood for 4 years. This is the reason why she will burn your love until the end of time. Say no more. Just say no more. I miss the old melodies, especially the one that opened our door. Play it, and I remain sad.
Alright, I'm digging it. Say no more. So we have to climb the mountain of fire? Looks like the mountain of ice to me. Oh boy, what's going on with reality? Slip back and fall. Right, this path is getting kind of treacherous. Jump? Oh, we have a jump mechanic. I didn't even know that. Okay. I didn't realize it was jumping in this. Supposed to be going this way? Maybe? Kinda? I think? Oh! Here's another one of these things. So it's like a, well, it's a candle burning. Well, now I can see it better. And this is just to shield it, I guess. From precipitation. Free falling, 'cause I'm free. Free falling. No? Okay. I'm going that way. Whoa! Someone made a snowman.
Ooh.
And so, our journey ends here. It's about time to wake your Apache friends up and celebrate the second chance you have just been given. To look around you and find a door to a higher walking experience in real life.
A higher walking experience in real life. Well, that was interesting. You're welcome for playing. So there it is, Drizzlepath. With the cry engine. I think pretty much after this he started using Unreal Engine. At some point. Needs to be Unreal Engine is the engine to be lately. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching this brief little romp, I guess. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. I've played others of his games. I guess you can check at the end for the, you know, some links to playlists for that. So, I'll be playing some more. The second game is a bit longer. So, I will be playing it. Drizzlepath Genie. And others, you know, where I can fit them. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.